discuss a new chapter, that is word processing basic. Introduction. A word processor is a software or a device that allows user to create, edit and print documents. It enables you to write text, store it electronically, display it on a screen, modify it by entering commands and characters from the keyboard and print it. Features of word processor. In a word processor, unlike a basic plain text editor, a word processor offers dozens of additional features that can give your document or other text a more professional appearance. Below is a listing of some of the most popular features of the word processor. See in figure, we see that there is a lots of options available in the Microsoft Word, and we can easily use that for creating a document. Text formatting. Changing the font, font size, font color, bold, italicking, underline, etc. Copying, cutting and pasting. Once text has been entered into a document, it can be copied or cut or pasted anywhere in the current document or another document. Multimedia. Insert clip art, chart, image, picture and video into a document. Spelling and grammar. Check for spelling and grammar error in the document. Adjust the layout. Capable of modifying the margin, size and layout of the document. Find. Word processors give you the ability to quickly find any word or text in any size of the document. Search and replace. You can use the search and replace feature to replace any text throughout a document. Indentation and list. Set a format tabs, bullet list and a number list. Insert tables. Add tables to a document. Word wrap. Word process can detect the edge of a page or a container and automatically wrap the text using word wrap. Header and footer. Being able to adjust and change text in the header and footer of a document. Thesaurus. Look up alternatives to a word without leaving the program. Multiple windows. While working on a document, you can have additional windows with other documents for comparison or move text between documents. Autocorrect. Automatically correct the common error. Example. Typing TEH and having it auto-corrected to the THE. Mailer and labels. Create mailer or print labels. Import data. Import and format data from CSV database or another sources. Header and footer. The header and footer of a document can be customized to contain page number, dates, footnotes, or any text of all pages of the document or specific pages. Merge. Word processor allow data from another document and file to be automatically merged into a new document. For example, you can mail merge name into a letter. Macros. Set up macros to perform common tasks. Collaboration. More modern word processor can help multiple people work on the same document at the same time. Application of a word processor. The benefit of word processing in business. Word processing have time, making it an obvious asset in the workplace. Digitizing information. By using a word processor to type document electronically, it becomes quick and easy to transfer, copy and preserve information. Improving efficiency and accuracy. Besides simply saving time, the word processor offered ways to improve workers' efficiency and accuracy. Reducing supply cost. Application of word processing in education. Microsoft application is a teaching tool for tutor and teachers. Microsoft Word can help students to correct the mistake in real time and develop self-learning. Example, when you type on wrong spelling of Microsoft Word, it highlights your mistake in the red line in the real time. Then you राइट क्लिक एंड करेक्ट इट. सिमिलरली स्टूडेंट ऑब्जर्व स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक इन रियल टाइम, इट मीन्स दे विल ट्राई टू मेक द डिसीजन बेस्ड ऑन सजेशंस आफ्टर द क्लिक ऑन द वर्ड अंडरलाइन रेड. नाउ दे कैन ऑब्जर्व जज थिंक व्हिच वन स्पेलिंग इज करेक्ट. यूज ऑफ वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग एट होम. वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग पैकेज आर यूज फॉर प्रोड्यूसिंग टेस्ट डॉक्यूमेंट्स सच एज लेटर, मेमो, एसे, बुक्स, एक्सेट्रा.